everyone, it's me again, Keith, and I am back for another song reaction video. Since you guys have been requesting more and more of Abba, we will be reacting to one of their all-time famous songs, Fernando. To be honest, I'm not sure if I have heard this song before, but I think not yet. Anyway, knowing Abba, I'm excited to listen to it already. But before we start, I would like to give a big shout out first to Trade Stock Alerts. I just began trading stocks at Robinhood starting with $100 and used TradeStockAlerts.com to show me what stocks to trade. It's currently up right now. You can use my code ALERTS50 for a discount on their stock alerts that will be available until September. Don't miss this opportunity and check out the link below. Sunset. It's like the, can you hear the drums with the marching sound. I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight. You were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. This song seems familiar to me. Fernando. I heard it before, but I'm not sure. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright. I didn't expect the guard would be so lively like this. They were shining there for you.
Fernando. Another great song from Abba.
Wow, there goes another soulful song from Abba. I thought this song is about romance, like an ex-lover named Fernando or such, but it wasn't about romance at all. Maybe Fernando is all about a friend, and this song was written in order to reminisce about their times and experiences together. I keep hearing the words guns and bombs in the lyrics too. Is this referring to wartime maybe? If that is so, it's very interesting and quite sad to think about too. Is Fernando dead? Is Fernando a real person? If you guys know, then tell me about it in the comments below. Thank you guys for joining me again in another awesome reaction. You can suggest more on what song I should react to next time. See you again! Don't forget to like and subscribe! Bye!